This is his first time fishing in Okahu Bay Wharf, and he caught a big gurnard using sabiki with a piece of yellow tail bait.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh.